I've only done two. Make sure you don't skip the cutscene and you watch it.
Roots! Ruby Rubin! Doctor, whatever the fuck.
Wait! You don't understand!
Alright, buddy. Don't skip the cut. Okay. Because it tells you how the virus started and everything.
What are you then?
Yeah, Roots. Tell us. What am I? You killed a whole city.
Alright, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Dead Island.
So. It comes to this.
Okay. Now go. Oh, that does so much more damage. Party lost.
Shocking behavior. You want to play real, eh? Evil is sweet in the beginning, but bitter in the end.
Died again. No, but this nail gun is so much better now. It does 1,000 damage per hit. And I hit him like 50 times as well.
Roots! Ruby Rubin! Doctor, whatever the fuck.
Wait! You don't understand!
Let me know when you're actually fighting.
So, it comes to this.
You're gonna run?
Shocking behavior.
Okay, yeah, you're gonna go to the boss.
You want it flame grilled, eh? But it's sweet in the beginning, but bitter in the end. Beware the fury of the patient man!
Oh, it's like one fourth left. So those, wait, just let me know when you're fighting him. Okay, so he shoots spikes. Yeah, but he's like 10 times stronger. When he shoots his spikes, when his health is basically zero, do not get hit or it's gonna one shot him.
Roots! Ruby Rubin!
Yeah.
Doctor, whatever the fuck.
Wait! You don't understand! Fucking zombie!
So, it comes to this. Shocking behavior. Flame grilled, eh? Evil is sweet in the beginning, but bitter in the end.
Okay, he's almost dead. I've lost no health. Actually, I'm starting to now. Fuck.
Comes to this. Shocking behavior. You want it flame grilled, eh? In the beginning, but bitter in the end.
First try. You're an asswipe. How? Yeah, that's what I've been doing. That's what I've been doing.
Comes to this. Shocking behavior. You want it flame grilled, eh? Sweet in the beginning, but bitter in the end.
That's the problem I'm having. I get him below half health, And then all the other fucking zombies, I have to take care of them. And then he shoots me with the spikes, and I get one shot at.
Ruby.
So, it comes to this. Shocking behavior. You want it flame grilled, eh?
Arrows blew up on me that caused me to fucking die. I'm literally about to say fuck this game. How much ammo did you even use on the nail gun? Out of how many? Dude, I literally have... Yeah, I have 78 ammo in the nail gun. And I run out. And also, I thought
so,
I was going to be able to
it comes
this
to this.
You.
Shocking behavior. Evil is sweet in the beginning, but bitter in the end. Beware the fury of the patient man! Let's go.
He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Oh my fucking god, finally. Oh my god. 19 times.
I've paid my dues. Time to get the holy fuck out of here.
I got now. Now the weapons don't despawn. If they do, they go into your inventory. They go into your storage box.
Tisha! Damn it! A hero's job is never done. Tisha's a survivor. Should have made her way back to the chopper.
Include your audio.
Excuse me, coming through. Time to
destroy. I don't know. Probably.
Okay, back to the chopper. Try to pause. Yeah, but that's insane on how that the origin of the zombie fires was already in people.
Come on, Tisha. I know you've made it go.
And that he decided to infect the entire city with it.
Yeah, it's a little annoying.
Because the government thinks that it's just a zombie outbreak that happened in, on those four islands.
Actually, no, that was... The government started that protesting.
But the fact that this takes place 25 years after Riptide. Ah, so much XP being in one shot then.
Now to get everyone the fuck out of here.
Yeah, just take your time through it, because there's a lot. There's a good handful of zombies. Nothing too fancy, because it's really just a rush back to the helicopter, but...
I kill every single zombie that it spawned.
Have you seen Tisha?
Who?
A girl. Teenager. Goofy jacket.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Struck off.
Okay, time to start a new character.
Goodbye. Again?
Stop!
It's what I deserve.
Because I really don't want to 100% this on fucking 80.
I got it from Reed. A one-shot cure.
Do it on Claire.
He meant it for me, yeah. But maybe he didn't. Maybe I don't need it.
not his head, you idiot!
Thought his head was the problem.
I'm gonna go through each place very slowly. Loot everything. Probably well, spend all of my money on fuses.
All your loot respawns when you log back in.
You see, I'll always come back for you. For some reason. I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Or Ryan.
Perfect.
Wait, did Sam actually get cured?
Carla, get not going. Claire.
You, not me. Tisha, she's the cure. The only hope. I have to find her.
I wonder how you customize your character.
Here. Go save the world.
I'd prefer your jacket.
Bro, you could have just left. Why are you going to find this girl? If she dies, she dies.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
That was literally your only ticket out of there.
I think I'm gonna do it with Carla.
And it's done.
Cadenza?
The song is incoherent.
Decided to stay with us?
To help Tisha.
That the only reason?
We'll be back with side missions. But I hope